Night one high school game going on this afternoon. Captain Shreve taking on Green Oaks. First quarter, Darius Grant going up top, connecting with Alex Dean. Dean takes it the distance for the early score. Gators lead it 8-0. And threatening again, DJ Fleming. He's going to get the feed into the pack. The Giants, though, forcing the fumble. Dontravius McBride coming away with the loose ball. Unable, though, to turn it into any points. And still in the first quarter, Fleming making up for that fumble. Bounces to the outside, runs it down the sideline for the touchdown. Gators lead it 16-0. Shreve rolls in the season opener, taking it 44-22. So a big win for Captain Shreve to open up the 2018 season.
Yeah, Brian Sepulveda's got those guys playing well out of the gate. And I tell you what, Green Oaks, they lost today, but they're one of those teams in the 3A level. When they start playing schools their own size, they're going to make a little noise.
You know, I saw that even today, he had some big plays, just had to clean up the penalties. A couple of those big plays had to be brought back.